Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have this more dramatic look. It's a smoked out graphic liner. So if you guys are interested in learning how I achieve this look, just go ahead and keep watching. So first I'm gonna start off by priming my lids. I'm gonna take just a little bit of concealer on both of my eyes, and I'm gonna take this Morphe brush, just a fluffy brush, to buff out the concealer onto my eyelids. And take it all the way up to your brows. So I'm just gonna take a light colored eyeshadow. I'm gonna be taking coconut cream from the Too Faced chocolate bar. And I'm gonna be using this e.l.f. eyeshadow brush. Now I'm gonna take a light crease color. I'm gonna use Nougat from the palette, and I'm gonna be taking a Morphe R38 brush, and I'm gonna be applying that directly into my crease, and I'm also gonna start creating a V shape on the outer part of my eye. To deepen up that shape we started creating, I'm going to take the color Mousse from the palette with the same brush and applying that in the same place that we applied the last color. An eyeliner, and this is the Urban Decay All Nighter eyeliner. I'm gonna be taking this and I'm just gonna start creating the shape of the graphic liner that we want. So first I'm gonna start off by creating a line, a wing sort of, at the end of my eye, extending it all the way out and then bringing it into my crease. And I'm gonna start smudging out the eyeliner. I'm gonna try to keep the color away from the lid. I'm gonna be taking a matte black eyeshadow. I'm gonna be taking Licorice from the palette, and I'm gonna be outlining where we applied the eyeliner just to set it. Brush, and I'm gonna really buff out the eyeshadow around the eyeliner. Hey! the original colors that we used in the crease. I'm going to be taking Nougat and Mousse, and I'm just going to be mixing them onto this brush that I've been using. This is just an Urban Decay brush that came with my Naked 3 palette. And I'm also gonna go ahead and tight line as well with the same eyeliner that I started with. I applied eyeliner with a pencil eyeliner because I didn't want to do a liquid eyeliner. I didn't want it to look like too glossy. But the eyeliner that I used didn't do like a really precise line. So I'm just gonna go over the eyeliner I just did with an angled brush and some eyeshadow and try to create more of a precise line. And then just buff it out again like I did in my crease. Liner in the color Soft Spoken. Look, I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in my next video.